You know, we're all watching the standings. We're all watching the games at night, seeing who's winning, who's losing. And there's not much room for error, and it's tight. And, you know, so we knew how important these points were, and it was a great job of guys just continuing to battle back and finally tied it there. And, you know, it's nice to get that extra point in overtime. It's really big for us right now, especially on the road, start this trip off. And, you know, great play by Hurdle. You know, I think earlier to strip that puck, and then Couture makes a nice play. And, you know, what can you say with Joner making that save on their 2-on-1 right before that?
Yeah, well, they're a team that's, you know, when you're playing teams that are loose like that and able to make high-end plays, they got a lot of skill up front, and they got guys that can make you pay and score some big goals. So I think for us, you know, the mentality all year, just been stick with it at home, on the road, up one, down one. And I think for us, a big thing that we can kind of lean on is that we're a never-quitting team, and we're able to kind of come back as the game went on.
Yeah, it was a gutsy effort. You know, it was a grind out there. We had a lot of things going on. We had some chances we didn't cash in on, and you know, they got stuck on a couple tips, and we had the goalie interference one go against us, and lost a couple guys to injuries at different points. But we kept battling and found a way, and, you know, that's kind of been the story of our group all year. Yeah, it was just huge 2 points for us. So, you know, especially coming back from being down, you know, a lot of the night, you know, and in the third. And so, you know, you can't overstate how important the win is.
Logan Couture, power play goal, ties the game at 2.
Pretty cool. I mean, never would have thought that my career would have turned into this. I've played with some very, very good players in this team, and I've been lucky to be coached by some very good coaches on that side as well as on our side now. So just very, very lucky.
Yeah, he's been outstanding. You know, I think it started for me 2 years ago when I got here, and he put up the numbers he put up on our Stanley Cup run, and, you know, that's not an accident when a guy does that. And, you know, we ask him to do a lot. You know, we ask him to play against other teams' top players, to start in his own end a lot, to win, you know, draws, and shut down other people's good players and still create offense. And, you know, he does it every night without complaining.